This is Nastia Liukin. The 16-year-old American is the rising star of the artistic gymnastics world and is widely predicted to dominate the sport in the coming years. The teenager is about as close to gymnastics royalty as you can get. Her father, Valery, was a legend in the sport, winning 2 gold and 2 silver medals for the former Soviet Union at the 1988 Olympics. Her mother, Anna, who also competed for the USSR, was the rhythmic gymnastics world champion in 1987. We travelled to Plano in Texas, where the family now lives, to meet up with the girl who has gymnastic greatness in her veins.
I don't really feel the pressure just because I know I do gymnastics for myself and I want to be, you know, one of the best gymnasts in the world. And neither of my parents, they've never pushed me into gymnastics. You know, they kind of pushed me the opposite way when I was just little, just starting gymnastics. They knew how hard it was and, you know, going through all the injuries. It's a really hard sport and I know they kind of didn't want me to do it. But then, you know, again, when I started and they saw how much I love it, they just want the best for me and they wanted me to do what I really love.
Ever since Nastia began competing, there has been a lot of excitement surrounding her, and she has never disappointed. She swept all before her on the Junior World Gymnastics stage, and in her first major senior event, the World Championships last November, she won 2 golds and 2 silvers.
To be honest, I don't think that Nastia has reached anywhere near her potential yet. All the really big competitions are still ahead of her, too. And of course, it's her dream to make it to the Olympic Games. And my wife and I will be with her every step of the way to help her achieve her goals.
Of course, medals are great, and it's a real pleasure to see a smile on your child's face. But it's not the most important thing in life. Being a mom, I want my daughter to be a good person. And you know, I'm just as happy when she does well at school, or if she overcomes a difficult situation that life throws at you.
Nastia was born in Moscow in 1989, but moved with her parents to the United States 3 years later. The Liukins first moved to New Orleans, where Valery worked long hours as a fitness instructor. The family soon scraped enough money together to open their own gym in Texas, where some of their friends from Russia were living. For the young Nastia, the new gym, where both her parents worked, became her nursery and playground. Although grooming a child prodigy was the last thing on Anna and Valery's mind, they soon discovered that they had an extraordinarily gifted daughter on their hands.
She was with us in the gym all the time. She used to like doing somersaults on the mats and just generally play around with some of the apparatus. I remember she would stand there and copy the moves of the children we were training, and we soon noticed that she was a lot better than those older kids we were coaching. So my wife and I had a chat about it, and we decided that we would include Nastia in a small gymnastics group, and that's how it all started for her.
Wow. When Nastia initially started out in the sport, Valery didn't assume the role of coach to his daughter, although he has now taken up the post full-time. As part of her training program, Valery has encouraged Nastia to deal with the nagging aches and pains that all gymnasts suffer from by going to visit an acupuncturist once a week. Along with working hard on the basic fundamentals of gymnastics, Valery has also encouraged his daughter to push the boundaries of the sport. Her father was the first man to perform a triple back in the floor discipline and a full twisting catch-up on the horizontal bar. Similarly, Nastia is the first woman to have successfully executed a quadruple twist on the floor. The relationship between father and daughter looks set to establish Nastia as the new starlet of the sport.
Sometimes it is hard because we both want me to be the best that I can, and when things don't go right, it's a little bit difficult, but at the gym, he's just my coach. He's not my dad. He doesn't, you know, baby me, you know, in the gym. He treats me all like the other athletes in the gym. And then when we get home, you know, he's my dad, and we never really talk about gym at home. Sometimes, you know, we'll bring it up or we'll watch one of my competitions, but it's never like every day we come home and think about how that day went and what went wrong or what went right, what I did good. So really, we just keep the gym at the gym, and just at home, he's my dad.
Nastia trains for 7 hours a day, 5 times a week. She attends a nearby private school where she's able to juggle her studies with her training commitments. The environment where Nastia practices is a far cry from the one in which her parents learnt the sport in the Soviet Union. Valeri and Anna both attended gymnastic training camps and were away from their families for months at a time. What Nastia does have in common with her parents, though, is the same discipline and mental toughness that characterized them as athletes. Nastia could easily have competed at the 2004 Athens Olympics and would have been in the hunt for the medals, but at the age of 14, she missed the age cut-off by a year. When the next Olympics take place in Beijing in 2008, it's expected that Nastia will be one of the stars of the Games.
Nastia has a very good chance of performing well at the Olympic Games, but there's 2.5 years between now and that moment, so we're not thinking about it too much. That's for the future. Our plan is to deal with the present and the upcoming competitions we have.
It's often hard for the sporting offspring of famous athletes to live up to the achievements of their parents, especially when they've been world and Olympic champions. However, Nastia Liukin looks set to exceed even the success of her parents.